Uma, Puttaparthi, India. The question is interesting. I would like to give a gist of lead to my query. I was born and brought up here in the city. My family shifted to Puttaparthi a few years ago. Good. But I have been observing there's rampant jealousy among Sai devotees. They preach Sai literature on social media and in get-togethers, but in vain. They do not practice what they preach. Jealousy is a vice which causes a barrier on the path of spiritual development. Seeing the current scenario, I have become disheartened and vexed. So my query is based on my personal experience. Good? When you see jealousy in others, you don't be jealous in your turn. How do you say all jealous people are here? Because it's unfortunate that I come across such people only. There are people who are friendly, there are people who are full of love, there are people with peace of mind. Why can't you associate with such people of love, of peace? Why do you look at those people who are full of jealousy? Why? So, we should not look at the negative. Let us look at the positive side. Well, my question is, why are they full of jealousy? Why? It is their problem, it is not your problem. By seeing you happy, by seeing you equal-minded, well, they may know that they are not at peace because of this quality of jealousy. So I should set an example. A man free from jealousy, by being blissful, the other man will know why he is not like me, why he is not as blissful as I am, why he is not as peaceful as I am. In introspection, he will realize the defect lies within himself, that jealousy within. And after all, this is a workshop, Puttaparthi is a workshop. Slowly people get things repaired. Some require minor repairs, some require major repairs. People feeling of ego and jealousy, they need major repair. People with little problems like understanding, like awareness, minor repairs. We are in different stages in this workshop of Prashantalayam. People who are full of jealousy means ego is the cause for jealousy. Inferiority feeling is responsible for this jealousy. It is a disease. Take pity upon them. Do you kick any fellow suffering from fever? Do you beat any fellow suffering from any disease? No, we pity them. Similarly, ego, anger, jealousy are the diseases. Pity them, pray for them, and you don't fall a prey to such diseases. You be resistant, don't be susceptible to such evil qualities. Thank you. The question is, how to eradicate jealousy? You can eradicate jealousy by loving people. Love is the only solution. You are jealous of other person, it is because you are feeling emptiness, lacuna within you. One may sing, you don't need to feel jealous of him. You can play an instrument. Why should I feel jealous of a person who plays up an instrument? Well, I am good at electricals. I am good in carpentry. I am good in painting. God gives you a talent. There is no person ever born without a talent. All are gifted. Talents are divine. We are the children of God. So what we have to do is, let us discover ourselves. What are the talent that I am gifted with? Simple example. Well, I have been speaking a lot all these 45 years. Well, if I start feeling jealous of singers, if I also start singing, well, you know, there will be no audience to listen to me. And if a singer starts speaking, people ask him, why don't you remain silent? A singer cannot speak. The one who speaks need not sing. So God has given a talent everybody. Some are good in dramatics. Some are good in music. Some are good in electronic gadgets. Some are good in carpentry. So some are good in sculpture. So each one is good. Discover yourself. The talent God has given you. Improve upon it. Then there will be no reason to feel jealous of anybody at any point of time. Thank you.